Yeah.
Come here.
Where's where did he go?
I don't know.
Hi, Vodka. Hang on, bud. I need to give myself live tags real quick.
Do you want Gladius?
Hey, Baga.
Creepers, or do you want to do something else?
Hey, Baga.
Yeah.
I see your I see you got another colored trooper there.
Starting to get off in it.
Another one?
If yeah, you your brother.
Oh, no, he's just a trainee.
What do you mean? He's wearing his armor.
Medical.
I don't know. If you want to do that.
My brain.
Your brain. Well, you're at least wearing orange tonight.
Dude.
Coffee.
I went to see the doctor at 8 a.m. this morning.
That's fair.
Yep, so
yeah, I heard last night you're like, if Demo hosts an op, I'll be there. I'm like, aw man, the one night I can't host an op.
Yeah, no, I would have gone to yours had I been alerted to him, but it's just, you know.
That's fair. Yeah, I'm gonna host one tonight. You guys gonna be on 666, or are you guys gonna be somewhere special in it?
As it sits right now, I'm running with company.
Company? I was gonna say, company? Are we getting company down with text now? Alright, let's see here. Crispy Zig and GI in. If Hammer, not if Hammer. If Dagger wants to ride in, Soulify, can you do it?
Just for confirmation, I will be running a GI. Yes.
Yes, you will be running GI in, and if Dagger is special and wants to ride in, Soulify, can you do it? Good chat, Leon. Amazing chat. Oh, they're over there talking, that's why. Okay. Excuse me, pardon me. Excuse me, sorry. I saw a favorite person of mine. Hello, Mr. RTO man. How you doing?
I'm sorry, I've been on LOA. I haven't made it to a demo.
Nah. You good. You haven't missed much. Just a lot of lone wolfing, a lot of NCO stuff.
Good. You gotta lay the law down to that sergeant.
man, someone shot a rocket at me the other night during debrief.
At the very, very end.
Shoot.
By the way, I can't get the ops off of deleting myself off the map. I'm sorry.
Okay.
But later tonight, I don't know when to later tonight, but probably after 9 or 10-ish, I'll be able to host the training.
Bet, I'll be here, dude. 9 and 10 is just 9 or 10-ish a.m., so fuck it. So yeah, Fromio. Yeah, he shot a rocket at me during debrief. It was funny. And I was like, you guys fucked up, because you shot a rocket at me in front of a CSM. I'm going to just walk away now.
What did they figure out who it was?
I don't know. I went to go to sleep.
Man.
Also, guess what I'm trying to get today?
What is that?
I'm trying to get my VTOL so I can fly a Z-95 and just show off.
What are you?
Just imagine demo flying a Z-95 in OBS and just.
I'm kind of lost.
Last time I see you at 227, where did I see you? You were flying.
Yeah,
did you fly anywhere else?
Nah, I've only been flying on other servers, dude.
Yes.
Oh, I think you saw the video, remember?
Yeah.
I think it was the video where I cut my engine, flew fucking tree height, and hit the engine really quickly 50 times.
Oh man.
And I hovered from side to side basically.
Brilliant.
There
you are. Wait, is Bluetooth Shadow?
So yeah, you have fun. You're going in with Crispy.
Oh. I was gonna make him do my PS2 Shadow, but my friends can't handle it.
Yeah, you're no, not in a main op, my guy.
Do I have to do main op shadow?
That's phase three. You gotta do 4 phase three shadows, which is just main op shadows.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
That's how I'm gonna get stalled up there, cause I just can't fly on main ops.
Yeah, that's gonna be. I'm gonna try and get Ricari to see if we can do 2 main ops, 2 fun ops.
2 alpha, yes. Starting on 35. Yeah.
Sergeant Major?
This is Assault Bus on 36.
Good check.
No.
Sergeant Major, sir, we have 3 Hammer pilots ready to transport you in.
Okay.
Found out we're not using my damn Alchemator.
On the more serious note, we have one sacrificial lamb who's gonna land, and then his lat is gonna be disabled.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. While the other two of us are just fly around with thumbs up their asses.
Okay, before I get onto my great lore spiel of why we're all here, our good old company sergeant major Legator would like to have a few words first.
Alright, gents, let me do a yelling check. Draw, crouch if you can hear me. That works too, thank you, Crispy. Alright, boys, we're back in the shit. We're back in the GC. To my knowledge, Tito designed this simply for us to just have a grand old time killing droids. Simply have a good old time dying. Overall, gentlemen, I just want to leave a few words before you.
Yeah, friends are really bad right now.
Yeah, it's really gross. I'm like 1500.
The company Tito is gonna jump in the Venator, fly across the galaxy, blow up any robotic, oil-sucking, tin can son of a bitch dumb enough to get between him and the General Grievous. Pull yourself together, troopers, because you're going with him.
Hoorah!
All right. That being said, gentlemen, welcome to the orbit of Corsin. Currently, we are aboard one of the Venators of the 7th Liberator Fleet, a task force put together to liberate this planet. The 19th Independence Fleet has set up a blockade around this planet, and Vice Admiral Hackbush has devised a plan for us to make planetfall to try and liberate the planet from the CIS. His plans involve using a feint attack to draw CIS forces out to overextend to engage our fleet. His plan seems to have worked, as we are now engaged currently with a fringe group of a CIS fleet, consisting of a Providence, a Recusant, and a couple Munificents. Your task today is to board the enemy Providence, lay explosive charges on key subsystems.
I'm not here.
For detonation, to then exfiltrate the ship, detonate those subsystems to allow the Venator and this fleet to bombard the shit out of that ship until it is dead. First infiltration can be done either via the hangar, or there is a small access hatch on the roof of the Providence that the CIS have learned from the previous blockade raid. That we will utilize this access hatch and have laid minor defenses in the area.
36 check.
Good check.
Dova, you have the floor.
So if I join Chrissy's group.
Yep.
Yeah. As that being said about setting up explosives for the key areas, we're just setting up and we're going to be detonating once we leave the Providence. Do not blow anything up beforehand. If no one has any questions, let's go out and kick some ass. Alright. Oh, okay. Alright. has BTS?
Yeah, dude. Just if there's any HBTs you need to worry about, betting or anything like that.
Tito, is there any HBTs?
Negative. This ship is designed to burn.
There's your answer.
Good shit. Thank you.
Any else got it? Oh. Demo. What do you want, Demo?
I'm right here, nerd. Anyway, GI, listen up. Your assignment for the day is if you go down to the hangar, it's going to be the middle lat. That's all of you, and that lat is going to be your respawn point. Dagger, if you want a flight in, just tell me. I'll get you a pilot.
Hey, leadership, follow me real quick. We're going to talk about how we're going to enter this ship.
I'm going to go mingle among GI.
Hey, Demo.
Watch out, Chief.
So how are we inserting two people?
You're entering via lat, and then if you die, you're respawning on that lat.
It said lat, brother.
It was about 3 months.
Yeah, so. Have fun with that, Chief.
Yeah, you are. I can hear you all the way up here.
Fuck you.
Yeah, once Crispy's lat gets disabled in some kind of way to be a respawn point, Soulify, you or me will have to go land and pick him up unless he dies.
Ooh, no matter, we're gonna take
longbow. Hold tight real quick. Checking my artifacts.
Where'd they go?
Where'd who go?
Who's that?
Over there! That big blob in the northwest corner! Awesome. I did, but I like wearing this base hammer pilot helmet.
You can actually have a visor?
not only that, so it matches the fucking color of my uniform. My OCD is kicking in.
Heck, actually, the one you're supposed to be wearing has tubes.
Fuck that, no.
I'm not a hammer into you, I don't fucking...
Fuck that though, I love this base hammer pilot, so I can just, it looks nice and it looks right.
Dude, it's gonna be, it's weird. Well, we're just running medical QRF for mouth gases.
Two what?
Yeah, but you know, if you want, dude, you can always respawn here and I can pick you up and drop you off and let me do something. What?
Dagger's taking a different entrance point than the rest of the squads, so we'd appreciate a different lat.
Soulify, you're taking Dagger in.
We're gonna need a drop over the middle of the Providence.
Yeah, Soulify, you're taking Dagger in. They're gonna drop over the middle.
Hey, Demo, who's taking us on?
Crispy.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then I'll be focusing on Cap today. Dude, Vance. Guess what I did last night at Shepherd's Up?
I'm gonna go right.
I flew an LE and it was funny.
Yeah, I said I was
because I never realized the LE could carry 30 fucking air to air missiles. I am streaming. You know you can wear my helmet if you want.
They want us to wear the medic helmet for this kit right now.
And?
The better show that we are medics.
And?
Our medic kit.
my helmet's a medic helmet.
It actually has some color on it, so it's fine.
My medic has the medic helmet. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm ready to get my eye bulging in. This will give us some color on it.
You know what I'm ready for? The CP course.
You got both your arms, don't you?
Yeah, I got you and Izu. It was funny. Because the car is like, get both your ex and me. Izu and Vince have already sent my exes. Would have asked Hog, but Hog was asleep.
Just like
spamming
what?
Radio.
Hey, demo.
Not my CPU, Rex.
Hey, I'm getting questions from GI about clearing the AO whenever I hit the hangar.
Come with me. Come with me. Nova.
What?
This is your pilot. Is he cleared to cast the fucking hangar when he brings you in, just in case?
Make sure we unscrew that ratchet.
Yeah, sure.
And
ready.
Yeah, I would like CST pluses in my ball so we can actually clear the AO.
Yeah, go find the CST pluses then. You go pick them. Have fun. I'll be in the air.
Should I be on?
All right, to the hangar. Spool up and fucking solidify. You're bringing Dagger. Crispy, you're bringing GI.
Yep, I'm with him right now.
Yep. Slav, you stinky, man. Why you no fly? Why you no fly no more? Back digging off.
Solid, I got Dagger with me, we're about to be heading out momentarily.
Hammer back, this is the Venator. We are committing our high concentration bombardment. We're trying to suppress the enemy AA for your first approach, over.
Vander, Hammer Fags, Hulk up on last. Hammer pilots are taking off at this time to insert GI and Dagger at this time, over.
Copy,
I'll ask.
Hey, Crispy.
Am I just taking Dagger?
Yeah, you're just taking Dagger. Crispy's taking the rest. Hey, Crispy.
Yes, sir.
Once you fucking leave your lat, I'll come in and get you. Just an update for both of you. Top left Muni is AA. Say again, top left Muni.
Hey, also be advised, I'm having problems with my LR, so I can't tell who's what.
Hammer Fag, this is 2 Romeo. Message over.
2 Romeo, send for Fag over.
This is 2 Romeo requesting another lat in the hangar bay. There is still about a quarter of the platoon that needs to be sent over to the
Crispy! You left the
My lat is too full.
Solid copy on lat. Last dispatching third lat for a inserts. Over.
Okay, this is 2 Romeo, solid copy. Thank you. Out.
Advisor, Hammer Fag, message over.
Send message over.
Advisor, Hammer Fag, be advised the lat you are making into a movable respawn point will be CX Crispy's lat, over.
Last call sign, this is 2 Romeo, saw a copy on that, out.
Imagine getting left behind, couldn't be me. Oh, it's Gladius, never mind. Hey, my favorite people are in this lat. Fuck yeah. Can that man get in? There we go. Sorry, Gladius, I didn't know you guys were left behind, goddamn.
Let your boys know they're green to Kaz that hangar if they haven't already.
Yep, they know.
Alright, cool.
Oh yeah, you're green to cast anything you see on initial insert, by the way.
Making sure.
Oh no, you got double check and you gotta do it.
Hey, aren't we in space right now? Why are the doors open?
Well, you see, that's as far as I can close them. You're wearing helmets, you're fine.
Helmets on. Wait, we can breathe in space now.
Oh my. So, you want to hear the good news or the bad news?
About the,
No, Dad.
Well, the good news, they're inside. Bad news, the light's down.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the flat guns.
Oh, no.
Lag fest.
Motherfucking flat guns. Man, I wish a visor would tell those guys to stop firing for a bit so I can get you guys in.
Yeah, that was supposed to be plan wait one.
Yeah, we're not... it wasn't supposed to have a full lat, but here you go, you're getting on the other side of the hangar.
Okay, never mind.
Give assignments as we can, over.
Come on, break. There we go.
2-1 says that they pretty much secured the hangar for the most part.
I fucking love that.
B1's below us.
Yep. That's a you problem there, Baga.
Yep, thank you, boss.
Have fun, Gladius. And everyone else. Crispy, you up? Crispy, you can hear me, just RS. We need you in the air because all the AA is now active.
Lima, I'm...
Yep, so, basically, it's all immunities again. So have fun with that. You're green to shoot.
Hey, be advised, I am down.
Yep, these guys are nasty.
So, where are you down, Mr. Solify?
Oh, possibly repairable.
Did you get dagger in at least?
It seems like the LF pack fucked for Hammer, I think. Because it keeps on setting for the same frequency as the other one.
I'm doing fine.
Yeah, I can't. Yeah, I am down. I'm at dagger 1-2 marker. I cannot repair it.
Copy, I'll try and come in once I get rid of some of these proton cannons.
You can macrant me. It still works, but I can't access it. But I mean, I can access cargo, but it's not letting me unload it. My current marker is dagger 1-2.
Alright, Crispy is 16 seconds to launch. That has got to be one of the coolest inserts I've ever done.
Fact, this is advisor. Be advised, suppression of enemy air defense has been completed.
Shall copy on this. Engaging AA this time, over.
Advisor, this is 2-1 Charlie, or 2-1 Bravo. Confirmation that we are no longer dealing with air defense.
Oh, I'm getting cast.
No, no. The air defense is not going to shoot back at us because they're stopping to shoot at it. So you're still shooting at air defense.
Last call sign is advisor, say again, over.
Last call sign, this is 2-1 Bravo, disregard last.
Yeah, it was just inactive for initial insert.
Holy shit,
balls,
that's a lot of gun AA.
Yep.
Hey, do we have any lats up?
We have 2 lats up, but the AA is too heavy, so you might need RS.
I'm also gonna get off 35, because it's hard to hear both.
35 is not speaking.
Well, I know. Anytime it's not speaking, I can hear it through the other one.
That's fair. Yeah, but I think you should RS because the AA is too hot for us to come in right now.
Respawn, you said?
Yep.
So.
I threw the lat. I mean, threw the muni.
I'm gonna check my settings before I go out.
Whee! Them RGB.
Advisor, be advised, the southwest corner of the map is considered a no-fly zone at this time. I'll copy.
I'll copy on last. We'll go out. Southwest corner of the map is a no-fly zone.
Yeah, no, it's all, it's the, somewhere on my settings, because the LR packs do the same thing for my audio.
Southwest.
Crispy is RGB for the West Coast.
Copy, engaging. Two, four, six, eight. Wow. For three pilots.
Found it, boys. I got it fixed. Yep, I fixed it. Apparently, my mono was set to left and right, two channels into one.
Alright, CX Crispy is testing. Watch your runway.
Copy, watch it. Skies are not green.
I'll still do what I can.
This is your main op, right?
Be advised, I'm going to be taking off on Terry.
Copy. Chris, we go ahead and focus AA. I got these two vultures left.
I've been eating them alive.
Green skies. I mean, it's still going, man. It's still going.
RCB for our reinserts.
There is no reinserts. They're spawning at the Venator. Or not the Venator, the Providence.
Oh, solid.
So literally all we're doing is AA and fighting the vultures.
Copy.
Speaking of which, more air incoming.
Southwest.
Engaging. Keep working on it. Come on. No. A vehicle kill. Come on. There you go.
For rearm.
Copy. Copy. Greens, guys. Keep working on A.
Lame up, sorry. I just kind of dark sighted for a second.
Yeah, you're all good. You have two lats who are covering your ass. Your platoon sergeant needs a better net. Copy, runway is clear.
I'm not sure, but I think the AA might have respawned.
They repaired themselves?
Yeah, that's the term.
I'm trying that gun. Going what you can. The AA I engaged earlier is still down, it seems, so you might be seeing things.
I'm on my show with Cass right now.
Alright, you two can load up Cass, I'll just focus on the cap side of things.
Yeah,
the fucking Zaras I was looking at that I had killed suddenly were working all of a sudden, and it was bothering me. Remember the foremost Maleficent I called out being clear? It all of a sudden had all the pieces working again.
Huh.
Well, it just... Oh my god.
It... Yeah, okay, just ejected him on the lot. Kaboom!
Yep, I'm not counting that. I just ejected out of my own fucking lat.
Remember that southwest corner is a no-fly zone.
Alright, first two Maleficents are AA free. West side Maleficents.
Copy that.
There.
Hammer fact, this is Dagger 1-2 requesting extract for time 7 POWs
in
the Providence hangar. Over.
I'm literally sitting at the Providence.
Just keep working on the AA. I will get it. Actually, never mind. Yeah, why don't you get it? Right there. Engaging.
Yeah, so if I break off, I don't have any air to air capability.
Neither do I, dog. I'm gonna be RTB. I'm gonna rearm for air.
Advisor, this is a hammer fag message over. Advisor, hammer fag message over.
Advisor
Hammer Fag, we can't exactly engage those vultures because they're doing circles inside the no-fly zone. Over.
Those kills I'd seen. Crispy is RTB with time 7 inserts.
So I copy. Green skies, the vultures had a GPS issue.
Y'all guys have been doing wonderful for having a useful slab, but being able to do cap.
There we go, okay, incoming Ritter.
Take off now. Negative. Apparently it did not load my fucking... Oh, I'm so pissed.
He's flared and firing another one. Fire, he's flaring. Fire another one. Aw, oh, you fucking dodged that one, bitch.
Jimmo, this is Crispy. Is it okay if I just run full cap?
Yeah, you're fine. If all the AA's down.
From what I can tell, everything on every ship is dead.
then yeah, you're good to run with cap. Oh, here we go. Actually getting shot at now.
23 AA emplacements apparently.
Blah. Watch out for that friendly AA. I think it hit me once or twice.
Green skies,
Negative, one more. Now green skies.
I'm sorry, that one didn't appear on my radar.
I'm going for your arm.
Gobby.
Crispy is RTP.
Gobby. Venator, this hammer fag, message over.
Send for Venator.
Venator, hammer fag, we advise all AA emplacements on the enemy frigates have been neutralized at this time, over.
Solid, copy on last, good work.
If I can ask you a quick favor.
Yo, what's up?
Could you come and grab my lat and sit it on the R3 bed?
Yeah.
I got a little aggressive on approach, and, I mean, it's fine.
I know. Where you at?
Thank you, thank you. This is 2-1 Bravo.
This is Advisor on ground air. Send message.
Advisor, this is 2-1 Bravo. There is 1x Praetorian 1C and or C was sitting on the Venator runway. I wouldn't mind if you move that back up to the top, please. Thank you.
Oof.
Demo, this is Crispy. I got 7 POWs that I need to move up to the briefing room. Would you mind helping me?
Yeah, Solify can help you, because we need at least one lat in the air.
Affirm, there are just so many of these fuckers.
I got an idea.
Right now. Gonna let him into that cute little cart.
Exactly.
I like the way your head works.
What the hell am I running into?
Yeah, the carts can't go up anymore.
No way.
Yeah, apparently they lowered the floor. So the carts can't go up anymore.
That's too bad.
I got a better idea. I'm gonna help thank Zeus.
What are you saying? I suggest.
Advisor, this is a hammer fag message over. Advisor, hammer fag message over.
Send for advisor.
Advisor, hammer fag. This space battle is kinda getting kinda lonely. Wouldn't mind some vulture company over.
I'm gonna outthink them.
Someone,
I
was
walking
you out, and then someone ran an average age.
GI moment. I hear that they're assembling a task force to go hit another ship. Do you want any of us to
go
with
it?
There's a red air.
Look at that mass pass. Holy shit.
I heard something about that on LR.
You can find out who's doing it.
Here, so I'm going up in the car real quick.
Oh, there's a muni.
Is that it? I think there's like two more slots I can get in, I think.
There we go.
upstairs. One more.
What does the AAT have rope in it?
You say the AAT had a rope in it?
Yes.
Why? Wow.
There's a rope.
It's way more than one more incoming, and you were right there, Wave.
Oh, fuck, I'm out of fucking air.
Go land, I got it.
Yeah, you're good to make it back into the Venator. Yep.
I'm gonna use my gun.
Copy.
Jesus.
Okay,
go back to the hangar. Just make your way back to the hangar.
Fucking sticky keys for some reason.
do, in fact, I'll copy dispatching lat at this time, over.
You made it. Didn't you make this up?
Yes.
You don't count.
What? No, he said Wolfgang did it. I said Wolfgang did it.
Was
you wondering if you did it? I said Wolfgang did it.
Oh,
yes.
I'm not gonna make
it. Is that the problem?
Yep. Nope, one more wave, he ain't coming. Now RTV real quick. Two waves.
That's alright, because most of them crashed on ground, so they're not really attacking us.
I have 6 missiles that would beg to differ.
Who was I picking up?
Dagger.
Dagger? They're not here.
Dagger 1-2, this is Hammer Fact. Contact. Hammer 1-2 Alpha at this time, over.
Hammer Fact, this is 2 Romeo, message over.
2 Romeo, send traffic over.
Hammer Fact, this is 2 Romeo, requesting extra.
Speed crash. It's not good. Calling. Scroll all the way up. Why am I orange? Two Romeo, Hammer Fact, say again, last, over.
Hammer Fact, this is 2 Romeo, requesting extraction from the Providence's
Hangar Bay.
I'll copy
you. 2 Romeo, Hammer Fact, I'll copy the stretching lat time now, over.
Demo Fact. Hello.
Nah, it's Gladius Fact.
It is.
Cadence is Pet Pilot Fact. Oh, crap, not again. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna count the suicide vultures. Because I just lost 2 lights because of them. Backflip out the ship. Dude, if only I could. What is this camera angle? Thank you. tank. Okay.
Hammerback,
this is Dagger 1-2.
Dust.
Green skies, you guys are good RTV.
I'm RTV with a Venator with a group of guys, GI.
Copy. Crispy?
Yeah, what's up, Demo?
Where are you at?
I'm sitting on the Providence, waiting for people to load up. I nearly got a full lap.
Okay, I'm coming in. At the Providence?
Yeah, at the Providence.
Not seeing anyone here.
We're kind of there, it's kind of high.
Not seeing anyone here.
This is a scam.
Oh, sorry, they have the...
We'll come behind and walk back onto it. The server chug.
They're at the where?
They're at the Wisconsin.
Large
gay.
Still
over. Okay.
The fucking pad. Then walk over to the Z.
I don't wanna.
I actually got a hit of rad.
We're going to Interfect. We'll pick you up from the Providence, over.
I'm on my way.
I'm right here. I'm just looking for these two people on the Crescent. I'm hearing gunshots, though.
It's Dagger.
Ah, I see.
They got basically wiped to the floor.
Objective on the Rickhouse, then.
Yeah, I can see that.
I got my kit reloaded.
Bro, none of these fucking repairs will ever repair. You can't even take them out.
You know, Naim, this for you.
Is there anyone here at the Providence?
Nah, I don't think so. They're asking. They're asking, but I didn't see him.
Never mind, I see him.
You see him? Okay. Limo 2 Romeo, Hammerfack, message over.
demo. We're gonna get the last of these guys going. You're gonna have I'm gonna have you take us to the Recusant, and then I need you to go back to the Providence to pick up Legator and Baco.
Oh, what is it? Fucking Solifies at the Providence.
If they're getting them, then that's fine. Baco, Legator, Solifies should be in the hangar bay either now or on the way.
Your worst case,
right?
Come on back down to the hangar.
Solifies, you're still at the Providence, yeah?
I'm at the rest of the way.
Demo said that you should.
No, we still have apparently two people at the Providence.
Hammer Fact, this is Claymore 7.
Claymore 7, send traffic over.
Be advised, need a pickup on the Providence class freighter immediately. We're on a burning ship here. Hookup.
Solid copy. Sending Hammer 1-2 Alpha over.
That's call sign A from my last. We'll be there in about 1.5 mics. Hook up.
Dagger 1-2. This is 2 Romeo. Message over.
Okay, is that everyone? Are we waiting for more?
No.
No, this is everyone? Okay.
Yep, we're all in.
Welcome to Air Hammer. We have peanuts. That's all.
Shit,
I love peanuts.
I have another allergy.
Well, too bad. Skill issue. Anyway, we're going to our local recruitant.
You guys have Dr. Riper?
That was scary. I jumped up on top of the door thing.
I'm just gonna hang out in the back of the line here and wait till the shit clears out.
There's gonna be a mass grab inside that door if people just.
Oh, absolutely.
Like, we would've got. A lot of people just standing here.
I'm coming to the left.
So I'm just gonna stick here and wait.
Ask your guys to clear that fucking landing zone, goddamn! Oh, people standing around. Go, go, go.
Hey, Demo, I'm at the
John, did you go in?
There's no one there. Because apparently Baca and Legator are still there, so.
They're here. Solify, just grab them.
Okay. Demo RTB for rearm.
Could be RTB for rearm.
There is a pool, it's just not open. And it's probably, definitely alive. I'm doing good, how about you, brother?
Radar, Southwest.
Engaging.
I'm watching the runway, you at yet?
Nope, I waved off, you're good to go in.
Revising me, grab the rest of the platoon.
No one. Nope, miss.
From, Legator himself.
The rest of the platoon, there's no one on the, vendor.
Alright, okay. Never mind then.
Yeah, because they just went through the records and. Bring him in, and go. Fuck you, Vulture. Vulture says fuck you back, I say fuck you again. And again. And again. And again.
This is 2-1 Bravo.
Send.
Oh, I hate Vultures.
Advisor, this is 2-1 Bravo. Do you want me to one time LAT on the recursant pad for a respawn?
Yes, please.
Going down, you're going down. Probably. Oh, no, it's not trying to rocket at it. Oh, that would be nice to know. Come at me, nerds. Come at me. Go full.
This is 2 Romeo, message over.
2 Romeo, send traffic back over.
Back, this is 2 Romeo, requesting at least 2 pilots to be on standby for extraction at the entrance of the reception. How copy, over?
Yep.
Solidify, Crispy, you got that?
Yep.
Lima, time's 1 left.
Green Skies, you're good.
Guys.
Romeo, Amerfax, all copy, 2 by lats on standby, over.
Hey, wanna take a new class? Dawn, I'm taking a new class.
Yep, I'm loading out of the Venator now for a new class.
Why? Are you guys taking a new class?
Because it's cool.
Bigger transport. I was gonna take a new class.
Amerfax, to Romeo, interrogative, if able, would request to have them just waiting on that pad for us to have an expedient extraction. How copy, over?
Solid copy, will relay, over. You guys better hurry up, they want you waiting on that pad.
Yep.
Also, nice drift there, Chief.
Appreciate it.
Man, that is freaky.
Ah.
When I come in for a landing, the Rutgers disappears. Since my, fellow pilots are acting special today. You guys are good to get in ball guns and fucking co-pilot seats if it's full.
He said you can touch his balls.
Just aim up. That's 25, 26, 27, 28. Alright, ball guns and ramps.
Where's Ratchet? He's the only thing in there.
Did you just pass out in the lab?
Oh.
Yes.
Yes.
Not sure. We're working on him.
He's catching his chest.
There we go. Fucking about damn time.
I'll help. I'm working on his head.
Alright. Show. We're going back to the Venator. Yay.
Yay.
He's good for another stitch, his arm's fat.
Okay, coffee, okay, cookie, let's get those balls up.
Point to the sky, reach for the sky.
Throw that, man.
Touch the good pad.
You want me to touch the good pad? Okay, I'll touch the good pad. Not that one, because there's a lat fucking blocking it. Jesus.
There's another pad.
I know there's another pad. What do you think I'm going for it? Nope. Oh, whoever touched my ramp, you lucky bastard.
Bust.
Hey, there's still a guy unconscious in my lap.
Skill issue.
I did not consent.
They got. It looks like someone's grabbing them. Hey, demo question.
Answer.
I saw Leon connecting. Was he flying?
No, he flew for a bit and then had to go. Actually, he didn't fly at all. He had to go during reef. Advisor, I'm a fag, message over.
Send for advisor.
Advisor, hammer fag, requesting you heal all units in one times lat to the east side of the Venator. We have one by unconscious trooper not waking up, and we can't unload him at this time. Over. Never mind, you woke up.
Hog, you good up there?
Claymore 2, Romeo, Emmer, Fack, Interrogative, did we get everyone out? Over. Rocket League. Oh, you know, I've been flying. I've been digging up your mantle of a hammer pilot. They're trying to make me a sergeant, Neo. Senior Corporal? Corporal?
I return back to the post.
that's a pilot fact to you. Over. Gladius 1 fact.
Fucking odd. I mean, you can just look at it right now.
I don't want
to. Also, Cadence. Kittens, my streak of top of the leaderboard still stands.
Are you Kittens?
Hello?
And there was a fucking car in the way.
The luck cleaner. Oh, sir, just a heads up. We're putting TXA in our clips. You know what that does?
Auto bandage.
Alrighty.
It increases clotting. So you just get clocked on fast. Wasn't me, I was Zeus'ing.
So, from a Zeus perspective, you guys did really well. You pushed this cohesive unit, keeping all of your numbers together, keeping things pretty tight formation, and still slamming the CIS horde in the Providence. Slight little miscom that led to a little break coming back here before you guys went back to the custom, but that's alright. Before I let the rest of the platoon do the debrief, please fill out the Zeus review form. In addition, if you do know of any spots where you fell through the four, I know of the one in the hangar. Please don't tell me about that one. Please let me know so then I can patch them for future operations and for people to use this map in the future as well. I will shoot you myself.
Promotions tonight. Elazar, if you want to meet me in the middle, and
oh,
me.
Oh.
So, TIV 4009A
Division, you are being promoted to the CSP. Congrats. You did a great job. Woo!
And the next one, front and center, CPS buzzes. Buzzer. I was told before the op you have passed your CS test. So, in front of the platoon, we now recognize you as the rank of CS and are being promoted to such. I'm shit at this, yes I know. Other than that.
Hey, fucking Chatterbox, just lock it up, bro.
Bro.
Fucking talking all that time, I'm trying to do shit, making Dova think extra hard, dude. Come the fuck on, man.
Other than that, y'all did, for the half I was there because I was stupid and messed with U-Distance, don't mess with U-Distance, I am a key example. Y'all did really well. We knocked out two ships tonight instead of one. I think so. I don't know yet.
You did.
We did. Okay, cool. Other than that, I have nothing. Y'all did great. I'll leave it to whoever goes next.
Hammer.
Oh, hi. That was Platoon Zephyrus, but okay. Hammer had fun. Hammer existed. Shot down a lot of vultures. Okay, goodbye.
What the fuck?
What?
I just slowly gravitate towards this every time. I feel like it's like an it's like that fucking Archangel shit. Like when you turn it, it gets closer.
You mean the Doctor Who weeping angels kind of shit? You turn around, I'm standing on the I'm standing up there, you turn around again, I'm standing on the stairs. You turn around again, I'm standing right next to you.
Oh, are we talking?
Huh?
Was Glaster on thing today?
Yes and no, we just medical sheriff. Thanks for having us. But you know, that's all. Thank you.
Why not the pee-pee-pee-pee? You just start every debrief with pee-pee-pee-pee.
I didn't know you got flagged for getting promoted. I won't. Main PTS, if you're gonna be in tight interiors, boys, don't stack up one of them. A couple of times, other squads tried pushing past 2-1, saying, this is ours, go away, even though they were in front. So just organize yourselves, you don't always have to be first to punch.
Mm.
Step back, don't always rush.
Looks like enough pistol, so I can't do people with you.
That's fair.
So yeah.
Hey, Hog, vent.
Mm.
Guess what Niom said?
Back and wait.
What?
She access demo in.
Okay. As Akiah said, RTO debrief after the op. Alright. Last Union. This is
Union Jack is glow.
Alright, with that, you're all dismissed.
Yeah, can I have this in my real op?
Okay, Claymore 2-2 in the Claymore 2-2 bank.
My office!
I want to put it back.
Your office? Sure, buddy, I'll join your office.
Do it, the DA is you, do it, don't shoot.
Oh, I've got a flag, dude.
Not.
A flag.
The man wanted a flag, I gave him a flag.
Claymore second platoon. Claymore second platoon. CXS ammo bunks. Why does my name have a 1? Fuck yeah. Leave that server group. And thank you all for watching. Yeet.